Representing Amorta, Tainari! Representing Spontamod, Sino! Representing Rotawahist, Layla! Representing Haravatot, Farazan! Representing Kasharawar, Kaveh! And for Vahumana...
Huh? Is Vahumana's representative not here yet?
These introductions are pointless. Let's just get this over with.
Wait a sec. Why is he Vahumana's representative?
Finally, our final contestant is Vahumana's representative, Hat Guy!